make it dark, there will be light. See, in the living way of being here on earth, you would say, dark is dark and light is light. But see, I have to have a contrast, and in order to have it, then you fire in and no mercy. See, and now we will oh, start off with the happy little scratcher. There. Hey. And then we will fire in some highlights, some orange. Look how I do it. A lot of orange, yellow. And we get that autumn feeling in. There will be, oh dear. See how powerful it gets. And more. See, I load the brush with yellow and orange and a touch of white. See, now I want to have it here against that dark. There is a... More. Oh, let it go over there. See, the autumn. Dark, always let the dark show in between. But leave the dark holes there, you see. Don't close them up, because we need that in order to show the power of whatever you have. And need it more darker there. Everything has to be darker here now, see. Everything has to be darker there and now. And we will dance this orange colors in wherever. Let it float even. Sometimes it's beautiful if you have the leaves that are floating off there. The floating leaves, they're just... That's wonderful. You get the colors and nice. And I would say here on this side, on the shadow side, I use alizarin crimson. See what I do? I just use the brush the way it is, and I fire in some alizarin crimson colors there. Oh, be like a bandmaster, fire in, give them all those rhythm, rhyme, and harmony. And there's some kind of a thing sticking out there, some colors. There's some kind of a color standing, hanging right into the water there. See, when you have it done like this, then automatically you fire right the reflection into the water there too. See, here a bit of a red there. See? All of a sudden it really gets powerful, and then you let some, you know, let me go and clean up a little bit the whole thing. See, we will make water out of that before we go further. Do it like this, and we do it like this. So, see, we do it like this. Good. See, now we can even use a knife and float leaves around there. See, as we come forward, it's more powerful. See, the sun hits this side, and this is the burning side here, whatever. There's lots of action there. Good. See, on this side, you use a bit of bluish colors, like this, again. See, you come into to the shadow side, and then you have a bit darker colors there. See? See how it comes up? Nice. And then here. You're firing like this. See? And a bit of light hit here. Isn't that wonderful? Look how you pull it off like this. Gives you light, and you can do it as much as you want. Just use the big brush the way you feel. Sometimes a little bit of upstroke gives you that little bit of a grassy feeling. See? Then here. You. See, and you put highlights on the tree there like this. The sun hits it there. Hey, isn't that wonderful? Look at that. And then let them hit it in between here, maybe a spot where you think it looks good. See? There you are. And you see what happened? Maybe you make a couple scratches here and there 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 and there. And maybe here I put it like that. And you have a happy ending. Wasn't that nice to walk through the autumn colors, through the autumn rivers, and see all the leaves floating away? Was easy to do. I thank you for watching me, and I love you.
Do you want to experience the magic of oil paintings? Learn to paint the Alexander way. Visit www.alexanderart.com to find a certified instructor near you.